Somehow it just came to my mind to use beeswax, and it works really good.